loves. Yay! We made it! We're finally here, baby. I go by the name of Scarface and welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to the Scar family. Tell your friend to tell the friend to subscribe. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below because it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Let's go. So it's a Friday and I'm on my way to work right now. The weather is tripping. Like, it's weathering. Bulayana. Everything. Cloudy, dark. I don't know what's going on, but hey, listen, y'all are coming with me today. I have a 9-to-5. I am actually a finance intern at the Department of Education. And y'all are spending the day with me, so let's go. I'm almost at my workplace, so I'll see you guys on the inside, right? Guys, I just knocked off right now, but I went to fetch my little sister, so I am with her in the easy. Let me introduce y'all.
In the car, not the house. Hi, everyone.
Really?
Hi, everyone.
Really? We're gonna do that now. We are literally doing. Guys, this is my little sister. No, but like. I was in the zone.
Okay.
This is my little sister. Her name is Tando. So we're gonna go get some food right now because I'm hungry. Before we go to Sunset Groove, we are spending the rest of the day together. Really groovy. I don't bite. I guess bye. Because we don't have time. It's Saturday midday and today we have our circuit opening for Wesley Guild, but first things first, let's run an errand. We just arrived at Roxanne Cafe. We need to get like a couple of things because we are going to the park. We need to get snacks, Stony, Diddy's Beats, yeah, something like that. We just arrived at Orchard House and let me tell you something, the last time I was here, there was no grass. Literally, there was no grass to sit on in Elimobu, left, right and center. But the place looks really cool right now. Like, check those trees out. The grass, it's so green. We arrived a bit late, but at least my people got us. We found a pretty nice spot to chill at. Like, bona fela, the shade, everything is just so proper. Everybody is chilling already. Let us just have some fun, y'all.
One must go back. Teammate one must go back.
So here Dixie is just giving everybody a shout out because he and I, we are the ones who came up with the games that we were playing. Bona Voroso. Y'all, I was so hungry. Yo, I couldn't. I left a bit early because I had to rush home and freshen up. Passed the corner and then we passed the zone. That is the easiest route to my house, actually. So I'm outside my house right now. I just got home. I'm gonna go in, freshen up because we have another event to attend. We're going to Singles Braai. I'm the MC again today. So I guess I'll see you guys there.
Shoot!
Just the end of the night, we had some braai, papa, nama, salati, bona. Got all discount. One kiss in my petlisa, got petlisa, I'm like, hey, 3 piece in yana. I was like, baba, give us the ink, give us the ink. Yo, the meat was so nice. It was so tasty. But otherwise, singer's braai was a jump as usual. Period. Guys, it's load shedding right now. I don't even know why I'm surprised, but you never get used to these things. Like, you never get used to it. Because on a Sunday, from our side, load shedding happens at 8 a.m. until you're past 10 or so. Robert. So the only problem that I have right now is I need to iron my clothes. But do not fear, because Musari ki Musari, I beg a plan. So I know what I'm gonna wear. I'm headed to church because we have our service, and I need to finish getting ready. So I just got to church right now. I'm not wearing uniform for a reason, because Mugilting, we have to wear berets, ne? So. Yeah, like, my hair is too big. I can't fit it in. So, to show some respect, I'm not going to wear my uniform for today. Every match. I want a space.
Oh,
guys, church is out now. Oh my goodness, the service was amazing. Right. thank you so much for spending the weekend with me. Please subscribe, share, comment down below. Listen, the journey is going to be great and I'm looking forward to it. I love you guys.